A man died late today after falling off a San Francisco cliff and into the ocean. Rescuers were able to save his female companion. The couple fell from a bluff near Point Lobos and the Sutro Bath ruins at about 4:30 this afternoon. Fire department swimmers reached the man in the rough and chilly water. The Coast Guard took him to a dock in southern Marin County where he was pronounced dead. A separate land-based rescue saved the woman from the water's edge.